Hello, everybody. The Silver Ghost Wolf here, but if that's too long, you can call me Dusk, and welcome back to Pikmin 2. Last time, we went to the shower room, and I got angry. And, well, I'm actually just going to go ahead and apologize for the cursing I did at the end of that video. As I am trying to not do stuff like that, but that boss really just made me mad. But it's been a few hours since I recorded that video, and I've cooled off. So we're gonna try it again. Hey, wait a minute. Okay, there. Good, it works, it works, it works. Is that river... Oh, sweet, I can bring other guys this time. Okay, I'm just gonna go ahead and do something kind of heartless here. Well, actually, I'm not gonna do that. I'm not exactly sure how I'm supposed to kill that boss. But I'm going to just bring... Well, actually, no, I don't want to... There was no need for me to bring yellows. I'm... probably going to do something I haven't done before. Actually, here, we'll bring the rest of the yellows. Wait a minute. That better not be what I think it is. I am an idiot, I am an idiot, I am an idiot. I can't believe I missed that bridge the whole time! Alright, I'll meet you guys on floor 7. Thank you. See if this will help at the very least. Okay, that worked better than I thought. Dark, but effective. I noticed in the last video when I was editing it that the only time I seemed to do real damage to him was when he ate a poison Pikmin. Processing how this groovy creature dissolved the gooey. If it's to say that creature was anything but groovy, the gooey creature dissolved, leaving the curious item behind. It appears to be coated in slime. Are you sure you want to collect this? Absolutely sure. You'll toss just about anything in my hole. It would be nice if you cleaned occasionally. Then you get down here and fight these things that keep pissing me off. Wait, is that thing coming back to life? The shape is well suited for emissions and amplification of sound waves. A moment, please. I shall use this as the final part in my new sound equipment. The mega tweeter is done. Captain Olimar, this device has increased the acoustic range of your whistle. Ooh! I'll be right back. Sorry about that. Had to go check the oven. What's the way over here? I want to point out how I noticed that poison pigment actually killed him a good chunk. But I missed the bridge! And before anybody says that's kind of morbid that I let sacrifice my Pikmin, I have killed them way worse. And besides, that boss was really just on my last nerves. How many whites does that leave me with? One. Ow. That's gonna come back to bite me much later, though. I just know it, though. I'm gonna put the rest of the colors back. Oh, I didn't take any yellows. Oh, I need to find a way to get off. Oh. Immediately it comes back to bite me in the neck. Called it. That is something I am not liking about this game. I know I've said it a bunch, but why is it you can't get any white Pikmin above ground or vice versa? Like, I get this is a planning game, real-time strategy and all that, and you gotta plan stuff, but at the same time, it kinda seems redundant and a waste of time just to always have to go back underground just to get a white or purple Pikmin when you run out. Let's see. Be right back. All right, I'm back. Okay, well, why that one? One Pikmin does that. Ugh, you know, to be fair, that's what I get for coming up with an idea that involves me sacrificing Pikmin. I wonder how many people have actually done that, though, with that boss. Watch me, because I haven't actually looked up anything about this game. Like I said, when I'm all done, I'm planning on watching Chugga Conroy's Let's Play of Pikmin 2, and I'm just gonna feel probably very inadequate. Okay, where have I not looked for any, bet you there's some over this way. There's one, so okay, I know what I gotta do. we're gonna get you guys back to the ship. And I'm gonna go get the yellows and try and work on that. Hang on, I'm not losing the one white I have. Okay, you guys do that. Gonna take some of the yellows. And we're gonna go this way. Does that pond have a name? Even now, a Wally Wog is being a pain, and why did you guys come this way? You guys could have came the other way. Y'all literally did it with the enemy corpses. You know, I'm starting to wonder if it's just my incompetence at a leader or the Pikmin's own stupidity that keeps getting them killed. Actually, are we gonna make it though? No. I wanna go after that ele- Okay, yeah, we're not gonna make it. Other than the one you have. Why didn't they go that way, though? Let them get to the ship, and then I'll end the day. So, we got a green onion. Do I get green Pikmin now? Onion replica. Okay, time to end the day. Well, honestly, I feel like this went better than the last one. Oh, I didn't see the combo. Yeah, I'm gonna have to rebuild the white sooner or later. Papa, I'm going to prep school. Mama said if I don't study hard, I can't become a proper lady. Did I write a nice proper mail? Do tell, Papa. You know, I'm starting to feel really bad for Olimar. He's got a wife who apparently doesn't care much about him, as long as he brings home a decent paycheck. But he has two kids that really look up to him. His boss screws him over, constantly sold his ship. His best friend is Louis, which there's really nothing wrong with Louis, but it's just a dude he just met, which kind of says a lot. Like, you wonder if Olimar even has a life outside of this job with how they treat him. Oh, well. Next time on Pikmin 2, we will continue back into the perplexing pool, and we will go to that dungeon we found behind the electric gate.